from Saina Nehwal, who begins the hunt for a maiden world championship title next week. But she, of course, hasn't lost sight of the bigger picture as we get closer to the London Olympics. To give the 21-year-old an edge, Saina's sponsors have ensured that she has cutting-edge technology. So the expert who works on the Indian cricket team's video analysis has now developed a first-of-its-kind software just for Saina.
In 2000, when S. Ramakrishnan joined the Indian cricket team, video analysis wasn't known in Indian sport. 11 years later, top-notch cricketers like Sachin Tendulkar swear by the health his video analysis offers. For Saina, Ramki has prepared a software called Matchpoint. This software breaks the court into 16 parts and provides a percentage analysis of which part Saina has won her points in and which part of the court she's lost the most in.
Every point can be in a potential match winner. So if we the athletes have played the badminton, Saina would have played her opponents quite a number of times, but offhand she may not be able to remember all the points. And but if she has all the visuals and if you establish the pattern, and then she has a look at the visuals.
All the data collection will happen over the next 6 months and will include footage from the last 2 years. The video analyst wants to keep it as current as possible to account for changes in style of play and strategy.
Gopi has to interact with the video analysts and to find out what really is required, what is going to make the difference, find out trends and patterns in Saina's play, in trends and patterns in opponent's play, find out that little weakness where we can exploit, find out weaknesses where Saina can improve.
The badminton ace hasn't added any medals to her kitty since the Indonesian Open last year. This new weapon in her armory may just help the Hyderabadi to end that title drought very soon. In New Delhi, Rika Roy for NDTV. 19-year-old.